Today's the day. I just have to make a new video.